Blanca calling Santa Fe Terrace again, you're blocked.
Blanca 4201 Bravo is a Capital Air taxi for takeoff with Lima.
Blanca 4201 Bravo, Santa Fe Grand, can you accept an intersection departure in front of the tower?
01 Bravo, how many feet remaining?
That'll be 5,100.
01 Bravo, affirmative. And I don't know if you see there's a coyote kind of in front of us there.
Yeah, I do. All right. Taxi in front of the tower, do your run-up in front of the box. In the box in front of the tower, you can expect a departure from runway 20 intersection taxiway Golf. Blanca 01 Bravo, say your direction of flight.
01 Bravo, be southbound towards Albuquerque.
Thank you. Blanca 057, Santa Fe Tower, you ready?
057 is ready.
Blanca 057, traffic following the interstate from about abeam the tower, southbound, a Cherokee at 7,500. Runway 20, intersection, a taxiway Golf, cleared for takeoff, and report 5 south.
Clear for takeoff, report 5 south, Blanca 057.
Jet that missed the first time around is coming in for runway 20. You'll all be held to reference him.
See, well, I don't want to go down there.
Will we be able to take off without him?
Yeah, because we're being warm.
Door closed.
I heard that guy go miss.
Back door's closed, go ahead.
Seatbelts are fastened.
Check.
Calling Santa Fe Terry, you're blocked by the center side again.
Yes, sir. Tango Tango's with you about 5.5 out on the ILS 2 inbound.
Berlin 227 Tango Tango, Santa Fe Tower, altimeter 3012, traffic at Cherokee and a Blanca just departed towards the southwest, should be past your position. I haven't got the report or them in sight. And report Doman inbound.
Tower 86 Lima, can you estimate the delay? I'll shut down.
Air 86 Lima, probably another good 10 minutes. That's just a ballpark, though.
Tower, Blanca 4201 Bravo is ready to go at the intersection, VFR.
Blanca 4201 Bravo, Santa Fe Tower, hold short of the taxiway ahead of you for traffic landing on runway 2.
Okay, you want me to taxi up or hold back here?
I want you to hold right there in case he needs to turn off. Just hold your position.
01 Bravo, look up.
And Tango Tango will be going to the Jet Center. And 7 Tango Tango is going to the Jet Center.
Well, and 7 Tango Tango, taxi is requested to remain this frequency.
Okay, go to park, stay with you, Tango Tango.
Blanca 01 Bravo, give way to the Merlin ahead of you. Merlin 7 Tango Tango, turn right. The air center's south of the tower under the chevron.
We got it.
Blanca 01 Bravo, runway 20, intersection taxiway Golf, cleared for takeoff. When you're airborne, offset to your right, please. I'll have a citation departing right behind you.
01 Bravo, Wilco, cleared for takeoff, 20.
Citation 111 Juliet Golf, Santa Fe Tower. Upon departure, turn left on course and climb and maintain 11,000. Be ready to go.
All right, we'll be ready to go and 11,000 left on course, 111 Golf Juliet.
Citation 1 Golf Juliet, traffic departing downfield. A Blanca, he'll offset to the right, southwestbound, runway 20, full length cleared for takeoff, wind 2007.
Okay, 20, full length cleared for takeoff, 111 Golf Juliet.
Attention all aircraft, information Mike, current on Santa Fe ATIS. Wind at 2007, visibility 10, ceiling 1,200, overcast. Temperature 17, dew point 13, altimeter 3012. GPS runway 20, approach in use, landing, departing runway 20. Turn, report 5 southwest.
01 Bravo, welcome.
SAR, Twin Cessna 340 Whiskey, Whiskey's ready, holding number one, IFR.
Twin Cessna 340 Whiskey, Whiskey, Santa Fe Tire, roger, taxi up two, hold short of runway 20. I have told the center we need everybody out of here, and they're all holding you up for references inbound Astrojet.
Twin Cessna 340 Whiskey, hold short, and thanks for helping. I hope the rest of your day gets better.
Well, I apologize to all of you for the delays. There's just not much we can do about it. They did switch controllers over there. They should have some action going for you.
And Santa Fe Tower, Gulfstream 703 Hotel. We're with you on the GPS 20, and we are 3 miles north of Jet Tech.
Gulfstream 703 Hotel Alpha Santa Fe Tower, altimeter 3012, report JTEC inbound.
Hey, 3012, and we'll report JTEC inbound 3012.
Supposed to report 5 miles out.
Yep.
Cessna 0 Whiskey Whiskey, hold short of runway 20, be ready to go upon departure, turn left on course and climb and maintain 1-1000.
1-1000, holding short 20.
And Santa Fe Tower, 3 Hotel Alpha, Jet Tech inbound.
Gulfstream 3 Hotel Alpha, runway 20, cleared land, wind 210 at 5.
Clear to land on 20 for 3 Hotel Alpha.
Tower 01 Bravo, we're 5 miles out.
Blanca 01 Bravo, thank you. Frequency change approved. Good day.
01 Bravo, good day.
Twin Cessna 0 Whiskey Whiskey, runway 20 cleared for takeoff.
0 cleared for takeoff, 0 Whiskey Whiskey. Santa Fe Tower Bonanza, November 7938 Kilo in air with Mike, IFR to Plain View, Papa Victor Whiskey.
Bonanza 7938 Kilo, Santa Fe ground, you're cleared to the Plain View Airport as filed, direct Anton Chico. Initial altitude will be assigned to priority departure, expect 1-1000, 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency, Albuquerque Center 132.8, Squawk 1671.